curve, playing the equivalent of the first inning of game number three. 2-2 pitch, a drive by Durham. It's high and deep, left center field, and it is gone! It is gone! Durham has won the longest game in the history of Altoona Curve Baseball!